overreacting.
Addie, this is serious. Really serious.
Not that serious.
6 feet, dude.
It's fine.
No, come on.
We'll show you.
6 feet.
Go.
6 feet.
6 feet.
Addie, I can't believe you don't take this serious. You of all people should really be taking this serious.
Yeah.
Like, it's too...
Come on, 6 feet. You know this stuff. What the heck?
Like, really?
Come on.
Not that big of a deal, though.
Hey, Riley.
Hey, Riley. Riley, it's fine. Come here. We really need your help.
Yeah.
What do you need help with?
Our friend Addie.
Oh my goodness, I forgot a measuring tape too.
It's fine. It's fine. Oh my gosh. Our friend Addie really needs to understand why staying 6 feet and washing your hands are so important right now.
And also, I have hand sanitizer.
Mack has hand sanitizer.
Ooh, thank you.
Want some?
Sure. 6 feet though.
Here you go.
Okay, thank you.
I'll be right back, you guys. Okay. Oh my gosh! What? Addie, really? Come on. Social distance. Well, if it's that important...
Come on.
What? Well, if it's that important, how do I stay safe?
Number two, wash your hands. Because if you get that germ on your hands, then you can maybe spread it to other people.
Right.
So you want to wash your hands to get that germ off. Do you know how to wash your hands?
Yes.
How?
You get soap, you put it on the palm of your hand, and you scrub all around the tops and bottoms, and then you're done.
No. Incorrect. Wrong. Okay, this is how you do it. You get water on your hands, then you get soap, then you scrub everywhere. You scrub your fingers like this. You get in between like this. You need to get everywhere. Get up here a bit, okay?
And why it's important to social distance and stay 6 feet is because if you're breathing in the same air as someone, then you could get the germ because it spreads that quickly. And you need to wear a face mask just so it prevents you from breathing in this same air just a bit. But you still need to stay 6 feet. Understood?
Mm-hmm. Wow, this does sound pretty serious.
Oh, Addie, it really is important that we follow all these rules. And if you've had a friend over recently inside your house, make sure you wipe everything down with some Lysol wipes. And when you get home, wash your hands correctly and use hand sanitizer.
Where can I find a mask?
Well, you can think.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you can go to Walmart or Target or anywhere.
You can even make your own.
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet someone in your neighborhood is making them. I know a bunch of people that are DIYing them. And you can find videos on YouTube.
Yeah, it's really easy.
Social distance.
Oh, yeah,
sorry.
Oh,
at least you know.
Yeah, exactly. We'd rather have our friend safe than sorry.
Here you go.
Yeah, pass the hand sanitizer.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do it.
Here, hand me some.
Come on.
Whoa.
Got it.
That was not bad.
Go.
Well, now we can have fun since I know how to social distance.
And wash your hands.